Okay, we're about to start this up. We're gonna finish this case and figure out who is the killer of this case of the silver. Of the steel samurai. So, we're on the third day. The third day, and we are in court. We have no leads, no nothing. So far, all of our leads have found him guilty. But we will figure out how to save him. And now, since the kid is about to destroy us, oh my god. Will. Willpower. I don't know what to do. What should we do? Yes. Oh, we are unhappy because we have no leads, no nothing, and now the most strongest lead that we had is now about to prosecute against you and plead you guilty. Dang, you even look unhappy. That's not good. Oh! Like what? Oh. Of course it's not. Oh, here we go. Here we go, guys. This is courtroom. The court is not a section. The prosecution is ready, Your Honor. The defense is ready, Your Honor. Oh my god. I hate Edgeworth. He just. I already have evidence he wasn't proven worthy either. Oh, the director. How rude. Wow, he says the word noob. I love how Edward acts. Dude, what's up with her? She looks like so... It's like he's looking right into my soul. She don't seem happy. She don't seem sad. She don't seem anything. It's just like a plain look on her. A pale look. Just staring at you like, you better screw up. Or I'll get you in your dreams. Yeah, she don't want you to. She's putting pressure on me. All right. One, two, three, go. It was 9 o'clock. Yes, it was 9 o'clock. remember he was talking about he had to leave. He had to leave. He had to skip lunch because of the meeting. I should pressure that. All right, let's do this. Battle of the Titans. Let's do this. All right. All right. Nope. Why are you saying LOL, LOL. Why did it take so long? Oh yeah, he twisted his angle. Yeah, I forgot. Wait. Oh. Rolling on the floor, starving. Oh, wow. Oh my god! What's wrong? Are you still angry with me? It is contradictory. It is. It is. It's a lot. When? Oh my god. We're in court and we're talking about food. Do you see something odd about this, guys? We're in court on a murder investigation and we're talking about a T-bone steak, and he's drooling and sweating in court. What did you eat? What's going? Oh God. That does. Oh yeah. Yeah. You ate that T-bone steak, remember? Uh-huh. You say that, but you had to eat. Give me some leads. Oh, no, yeah. I'm gonna press that. You better tell me, dude. You was eating a T-bone steak. You even told me you ate while at the meeting. So that means you're lying. Yeah, during break. Yeah! We're already getting somewhere. Come on, dude. You better thank me. And say that I did a great job. Take a break, one of them could have gone. Oh, yeah, they could have gone. Edward? What's wrong? Why is he laughing? Edward doesn't laugh. I never seen Edward laugh through this whole thing, so it's kind of weird. Edward is laughing like, what the heck does that, WFWIW, what does that mean? What does that mean? Jeez, man, he's talking in text. I don't understand text talk. I never could understand that mess. The only words I can understand is lol, lols, and F, what is it? I forgot what was it. And that's it, and WTF and WTH. That's all I know in text talk. Everything else, I don't know. So I find it kind of stupid that people talk like that. I can't understand that mess. Oh, he steams. All right, Battle of the Titans again. Let's do this. The break. You know what? I have no idea what the hell he said right there, so I'm gonna press on that. I have no. What do you mean? Oh, darn it. Edward, what are you doing? Edward seems kind of pissed. He's just laughing his butt off. Okay, it was 15 minutes. That's only 12 sitting base. Okay, not enough time. Surely you aren't suggesting one. Dang it! I was getting somewhere! Huh. Thank you. Yeah, it was. Yep, that is true. I know this because the director, the producer told me. Yep. Yeah, the producer did tell me that. I will correct him, just to be a jerk about it. Dang it. Oh, the course of hand on this case is has a problem. Yes. Oh no, the kid. Oh, 10 minute recess. Dang, we are on thin ice. Yeah, what hope do I have? You're supposed to be the one teaching me how to be a lawyer. I'm a murderer! Oh my god, I made a reference to Clay World. Oh my god, what's wrong with me? You know what? After I'm done with this, I'm going on YouTube, I'm gonna watch Clay World again. I'm a murderer! Clay World. I love that scene. This is for the kids, like I said. Like I said in my last video. This is for the kids. The kids of the world. We can't lose this. Even if we are going against a little kid who is a fan. Who's about to basically destroy his hero. Thank you. Oh, donuts again. Edward's already feeling the heat. Edward's feeling the heat. Yep, I know Pan's right. This is how he told me in gentle. I prefer a very, very long day. Sweet! This could help us with our case, I hope. Well, Cody, you gonna help us out? Testify, Cody. Let's see his testify. Oh man. Okay, I have a camera. This kid. You're lying, kid. You said you keep your camera with you all the time. I gotta present my camera. Objection. No way. You always keep a camera with you. Yes. Oh, God. So awesome. Come on, kid. Oh my God, Edward, you douche. So he lied, he did have a camera. All right. Yeah, this is so awesome, what I saw. I think he's under pressure now. The kid gotta stop lying, he gotta tell the truth. He can't do it. Yeah, that was kind of short compared to everybody else's testimony I've seen through the whole court. Okay, you had your camera with, okay. Alright. Why did he stop moving? Don't give me that look, Pops. No, no, no. Objection. My point. Oh, what is it? Show evidence. I have evidence. My evidence is the camera itself. They say it took pictures. Thank you. Of course, I'm not stupid. I mean, he even gave us a, he gave us this. He got nothing but pictures for that new camera. And old camera, he's been using, he's been getting pictures. He say he don't know how to use it, but he does know how to use it. Yep. Come on. Woo! I think there might be something in that camera. I think there might be some pictures on that camera of that fight. He don't know how to use it properly, but I'm sure he took some pictures with that camera. He must be, I bet he's hiding more. I bet he does have something in that camera. Something that might help our case. I think he has a picture in there. I'm sure you know how to use it. Well, that kid is. Look at his face. Look at him. Look at him. You can tell. He's like. I'm sure he has a photo in there. There's a photo in there. I'm sure of it. Come on, kid. Wait, he escaped the clutches of the villain? How does that work? Impossible. You see this right here? I shall say it the first time. He took pictures of every battle the Steel Samurai has won. He never missed any. And what is this? This empty bottle. Sleeping pills. Sleeping pills, guys. We got this in the bag. It's over. It's over, kid. You screwed up. You done goofed. Okay. Yeah, I'm right. What do you mean? A little strange. What do you mean a little strange? No, you're not telling me the whole truth, dude. No.
He definitely took a picture. I know he took a picture. Ah, we tricked them. That's one of my powers. This wow, you're using power. Oh wow, that's a way. That's way way to kid. You took a few shots. Ah, no, you didn't. Every time you say Cody, you follow it with something bad. That's awesome. We're winning. We're winning. It's an album called Path of Glory. Path to Glory. That is very weird. So explain to me what's going on. So where you coming to, Phoenix Wright? What? What is it, Phoenix Wright? What's going on? Wait. I think I know. If the kid only takes pictures of when Steel wins the battle. Still didn't win. He lost against the bad guy. That's why he erased it. I know. Oh my god. Oh, this is amazing. He lost the battle. That's why he deleted it. He lost. Steel Samurai didn't win that battle. The murderer lost. Oh, I'm gonna explain what. Why lose? Because he didn't win. He lost. Mm-hmm. seeing that kid. Oh, he's angry. Order in the court. Well, what happened to order? Come on, Cody. I know. It's hard for you. Oh! He's crying! Oh, snap. That's not good. Yep, he's upset. So that means willpower is innocent. He was taken down. He was. Yeah, according to your witness testimony, Lunsen was the one who failed. Yeah! Being right to the power! Yep, an error. Oh, who was the real victim here? It was still himself. He was the victim. So wait, you mean, oh yeah, they said that he fallen low and he was like a famous star. He might have put on the steel samurai clothes to see what it feels like to be the main character, the hero, instead of the villain. And somebody came out of nowhere and killed him because they were trying to kill willpower, but they ended up killing him instead, by mistake. Yep. Yeah. He wanted to know what it felt to be a hero. He got down on his luck. He was a villain now. He wasn't famous. He's not famous anymore. Come on. Hmm?
Okay, then open it up.
No. Is there a number there? Wait. Wait. I need to look at that again. Can I look at that again? Can I look at that again for a second? Yes, thank you. Let me look at that one more time. Thank you, yes, please. Let me see it again. It's backwards. If you flip that around, this right here, right, that's a 2. That's Studio 2. Look up here. It's a 2. It's a 2, that's a 2. Yes! I was right. Let's end this case, shall we? Let's end this. That's impossible. Search your feelings, Edward. You know it to be true. You know it. Don't tell him he killed himself. The trailer's there. Yep. Yep. Yep, 2:15 p.m.
Order, order, I will have order. Yes.
This is Sparta. Oh, I have proof, all right. I have proof. Oh, yeah. The bottom. Oh, no wonder he fell asleep. Like that? No, you do, Edward. You love it, don't you? Love losing, don't you? This is good. I feel so complete. Actually, the director and the producer were trying to cover it up in the first place, so they must know something about his death. Especially since the assistant was trying to cover up something that happened to the Hammer, Mr. Hammer. And she didn't want to tell us. They're covering up something that they don't want to tell us. Something big. They know how he died. So there you go. Will Powers is innocent. He was drugged with sleeping pills. So he was asleep the whole time. I knew it. That's it. Court adjourned. Will Power? Wait, huh? Come on, let's celebrate. Celebrate, come on, y'all. Dead. Oh, Finn's right, you jerk. Oh, man. You know, these parts are like dragging out. We're gonna finish this, guys. We know one thing. a few things. The hammer, drugged willpower. Drugged him with sleeping pills. He fell asleep. No one, I don't know why he fell asleep. I'm trying to figure out why he fell asleep after all that. You know, he did sprain his leg. But the problem is, I understand why Hammer would steal the costume. But the weirdest thing about it, why would the Hammer go to Studio 2? To where the meeting is being held? Why go there? It makes me think one thing. You know that Mr. Monkey thing? The machine? They say it got blown down because of the hard wind? Do you suspect that the monkey thing crushed Will and killed him? And they dragged him out? And they're like, they know what to do, so they like faked the incident and make it seem like, I don't know. That's not it. So how did Hammer die? I guess we'll figure out next time. I'm saving right now. See ya, dudes.